Breakfast on the table.
We're burning daylight.
Come on. Let's go. Zach.
Coming.
You gotta get this done by now. Come on now.
Mom, look. Look who got out. Come here.
We're gonna go around this side. Oh, yes. Okay, watch this.
she asleep? How'd you do that?
It's a secret. I can't tell you.
Come on. Please tell me.
Okay. The first step is catch her.
Finish up this last bit.
Yes, sir.
Where do you think they're going?
Who knows?
I bet I could make it up there.
No way, it's dark and too far away.
You dare me? I bet I could.
Oh yeah, even if you did, then what?
I don't know. Anything. Meet other people. Maybe people like you and me. Would you go with me?
Seems like everything I need is already right here. Why would I want to go someplace else?
Come on.
I know you two were out last night. I know you're out there doing what we all decided a long time ago would be best left behind. Now you've gone and dredged up everything that comes along with. So you can trust me when I tell you, I catch you two doing that again, there's gonna be a price to pay. You understand me?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Jack, I need your help tending the horses this morning. Ava, let your mother sleep. Come on out when you're done in here.
This thing we have, we never asked for it, but it's a part of me. It always has been. But he doesn't see it that way. What is this place? Why are we here and not out there? It's almost like a dream. I want out. But the wall. Says it's to keep other people out. But I don't believe him anymore. We're the only ones here. I think it's just meant to keep us in.
Let's pray.
Dad.
Mom? Zach, help. You're on the ground. Hey, look.
Chair.
Hold her legs. Don't let her thrash about. Easy. Easy. All right. All right. That's it.
time for bed.
Is she okay?
She'll be fine. Right now, she's getting ready for bed, which is where you two should be. Come on.
It was right before you were born.
Well, summers were cicadas just screaming all day long. Tons of them everywhere. I used to like to catch them, keep them in jars. One day I had a whole jar full. I went inside the kitchen to show Mom, and he was just laying there, shaking like that. Dropped the jar, cicadas were flying everywhere. Kneeled down to help her. Put my hand on her belly. And everything just stood still. Everything stopped. And just like that, boom, everything went black. And I woke up outside in the front yard.
Waiting to see if I have another?
No, sorry.
It's all right. You're right to worry. I don't know when it's coming either. But you know none of this is your fault. Right? Go out and run around, go for a swim. I can handle dinner, okay?
Really?
Yes, really.
You sure?
Ava, go.
Get!
Thank you.
don't understand. What service is she to you in this state? What do I have to do to stop this? There was a time when I thought they might be gifted by you in some way, with some divine purpose.
Jack, you go ahead, wait in your room. What were you two doing out there?
We were just playing.
How did you get out? We are done with this. Turn around. Face the wall.
Why?
Move. Let's go. Come on.
Dad.
Come on.
Dad.
You hold still.
Get up against the wall.
Get it!
I'm so hard to
be still. I'm gonna talk to Avon. We're not good enough.
Thank you.
him so much.
I know, but he's just scared to go help you. This won't happen again.
I'm so sorry.
No, you didn't do anything wrong.
What is wrong with you?
What are you trying to teach them? Answer me. They're children, Daniel. They're our children.
They're more than that.
Yes, they are, but that doesn't mean you can treat them like that. No one deserves this.
Well, what am I supposed to do? They don't listen, and it's starting to take its toll on all of us.
I know you're scared. I'm scared, too. I'm horrified. I might be leaving you all sooner than I ever imagined.
Please, do not talk.
It's the truth, and it has absolutely nothing to do with them.
I will let them down when I am good and ready.
I already did.
Elizabeth? Elizabeth!
Okay.
We can't, Ava.
What do you mean?
It's not worth it. We have to do what he says.
You'll get over it. Come on.
Ava, I'm serious.
Fine.
I was thinking about going swimming.
That's nice, but I can't.
Come on.
What, Ava?
You're just gonna live like this? Come on.
That work?
Seriously? Zach!
I'm done with this. I'm not doing that again.
Your nest?
I really believed we could make something. Could make a life. Live the way we want to live, raise kids the way we want to raise kids.
This is everything I ever feared. A lot of stories. True. It's hard.
Children aren't trying to make loving them difficult. All I ever wanted was to be loved. They're children.
Come on now, you breathe for me, come on. Come on now. Listen. Come on, breathe.
What's going on?
Your mother.
What happened?
Where's your sister at?
I don't know. she's not in her room.
Second, I need you to go ahead and get in the closet.
Why?
I can't do this right now. You can go on. We can talk about it later. The door behind you. Go on.
What is it?
She's gone. Stop.
I want to be with her.
Any harder. Get away from that window. Come on.
Thank you.
Or your fingers are coming with it.
You gotta be thirsty, so do not spill this.
Come on.
Good boy.
Things are gonna be different now, Zach. Gonna be better.
Sorry.
There you are.
Are you all right?
It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. Let's see if we can get you back to your room.
Don't touch me.
It's okay. John!
talked about now, what you're feeling is something different than anger. You can go ahead and clean yourself up and come on out. Whenever you're ready.
Where's Ava?
She's gone, Zach.
Where is she?
I took care of her. They're both at peace.
What do you mean?
You know what I mean.
You didn't.
Go see for yourself.
You're all right. We were worried about you. I'm Jamie. That's Frank and Paul over there. They're good guys.
I promise.
You feeling better? Listen, I saw that thing on your wrist. okay. I'm not trying to pry. I ain't calling nobody. You look like you're going to be all right. You had your reasons. So I decided to wait and see if you wanted help or not.
I'm okay.
All right. I'll get you. I've been there. We don't have to call nobody unless you want to. Just let me know.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
You're welcome. Come on over and sit with us. You don't have to run off.
When you finally start dreaming and everyone can tell, close your eyes, let you drift away. Make sure you feel better with the stillness that you know from a time when you still had a million days.
Good, isn't he?
Be true to yourself, through and through.
You look just like my daughter does when the TV would be on.
No one else.
Staring there, frozen. I'd do little dances in front of the set, and she'd just lean her little body over until she could see.
There is faith. Keep loving your heart until the day you die.
Get up.
What?
Get up. What is that? It's the cops. Damn it. We're just getting comfortable.
Shit again. Assholes.
You think we should book it?
I'm sure as hell ain't gonna cut my ass up climbing out of here. Unless this one's done something.
I didn't do anything.
Are you sure?
I promise I did not do anything.
What's going on down here, people?
Y'all are not supposed to be down here.
Just the four of you?
Oh, yeah. Just us?
All right. Step outside. Come on.
What the hell?
Why would he blame us? What makes him so afraid? What is it? We saw it as a gift. She never doubted. But he's scared and weak. I don't know how he can live with himself. I want to make him feel what I feel.
Mm-hmm.
get a light?
A what?
Figure.
Jay, you have a ladder I can build? So what's your deal? You just move here, went away from home? What?
I don't live with my family anymore.
No shit. Me and this dingus just got yanked out of our parents' house again the other day.
How come?
My mom can't stay clean long enough to have some dumb shit walk through our house, tell us if it's livable or not. Which it isn't, but it's not the point.
My dad threw me out.
You got any place to stay?
No, not really.
Well, you can hang with me tonight. Then I can see if you can come to the girls' home with me. They feed you at least. Just come.
All right.
Okay. Well, let me begin by explaining what I'm here for. All the girls here, Eva, have their own stories as how they got here. And I would guess that yours is similar to most of them. Now, Danny tells me, Eva, that...
Ava.
Danny tells me that you didn't have a place to stay. So we're happy to provide that for you for a little while. You know, this is a safe place. Everything that you and I talk about in here, it'll stay between you and me.
Okay.
Great. Why don't we start with where you're from?
What about it?
Well, Danny tells me that she met you around town. Have you always lived here? Did you grow up somewhere else?
Somewhere else.
So how'd you end up here?
I ran away from home.
Well, it's a very brave thing, Ava. New places can be very intimidating, especially on your own. Why don't we talk a little bit about the home that you ran away from? Who'd you live there with?
Brother and my father and my mother.
Are they still there?
Gets any colder, we're gonna have to chop up some more wood. Now you're gonna have to talk to me eventually. Can't keep talking to that horse every day.
What is it you want me to say?
Anything. Whatever you want, whatever's on your mind. Might make things better between us.
In the end, like, they start, like, spending more and more time together, but he starts getting weaker and weaker.
So then he like dies?
She's doing a lot of things now. She likes to dance and play and she loves singing and she just misses you.
Who the hell does she think she is? Nobody even likes her. Just because her family's here doesn't mean anything.
Okay, girls.
Goodbye, husband. Let's line up at the door.
Hustle up. Come on.
What the hell? Oh, get off me!
Danny! Get off her! Stop it!
Just ignore her!
What the hell do you know your dad threw you out of her ass?
I'm trying to help!
I don't need your help! Danny. I don't need anybody's fucking help!
Enough!
I know you're upset about everything. I'm upset too. Son, I don't think you got the full picture. But when I was your age, I struggled to understand this place. Walk along that wall. Wonder what it all meant. I plagued my dad with questions. He told me stories about your great-grandparents, their kin, and their friends who claimed this land. Their community had been fractured, had been destroyed by unexplained deaths and disappearances, sometimes of children. Tore families apart. Them and theirs, they came here and tried to make a fresh start. And now we're the ones that remain. When I was a kid, those stories filled me full of fear. But as time went on, I grew. Life was normal, orderly. Then your mother and I started talking about having children. Those stories came back. I was scared. And your mother, she said they were just stories, they were just folklore. Then you were born. And you were a happy, healthy child. We were so happy. A few years went by. And then along came Ava. And things started happening. Your mother fell ill and we've been struggling ever since.
It amazes me. After everything you've done to this family, that you can sit and hear and talk and talk.
That I'm telling you the truth. I'm not saying I'm without fault here. I'm not. But I need you to understand.
You understand how delusional you are?
Not to. And sit down.
Sit down! I don't understand for you killing anybody! Stop!
Calm down, listen to me. I need you to understand something.
I will never forgive you for killing
me. I need you to understand who I think you are and what you're capable of.
Let go of me.
Zach, what are you doing? Zach? No. What are you doing?
Thank you.
wondered what it'd be like without him. Part of me thought it would feel kind of good, you know? I keep thinking I'm gonna see you, babe. When I wake up. When I turn around. You and Mom. Dad, if you can believe that. But I know that isn't gonna happen. I'm just gonna have to learn how to live with that.
Ava?
Bye, Mom. Thank you. I have no idea.